yes, it's true. A given molecule of carbon of methane is about 20 times as effective at absorbing long-wave radiation and re-emitting it towards the surface of the Earth as a molecule of carbon dioxide is. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to part 2 of this lecture.